into a decider match tomorrow. That's one more game you'll have to play. Why do people keep letting Clubhouse through? I guess this is such a popular map. And then Border is going to be the decider.
Mira's strong in every single map. There are some maps that obviously she isn't as prevalent on. Off CCTV room, this is actually seeming like a completely different MIBR as they're starting to get aggressive on site in order to try and find safe harbor in order to get this plant. M-King, though, will drop the elevator hatch, ends up taking out Scyther. Karzeka to fall next. And this is going to be a perfect round from MIBR to start. No, Shepard makes sure to put a sock in that one. But 4 seconds remaining. He has to try and stop this plant. He goes to the ceiling and he gets it. Will he have time? No, he won't. IQ destroys it. Shepard on a last ditch effort will not be able to make it through.
Gonna try to work his way in. There's a player in gold bars that he's gonna have to worry about. And I think he walks right into his crosshair. Bullet finishes things off, and that's a strong stance from MIBR, who kind of come out of nowhere with this.
Where was this yesterday?
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering as well.
Sisters, they have a sister rivalry thing where their utility doesn't affect each other as much, but that's not going to matter. Dan's going to die and is immediately going to get refragged by Joystick, as we've come to love from the man, and he's going to do it for three! Oh my god, Joystick, can he go for four as the rotation comes down blue? Deals with all of it. Another quick shot, and it looks like IQ might be losing it. No, Bullet will win it out, but going down behind the desk, this looks to be all for naught here, as Bullet will fall and Cyber will ensue.
Empire with a strong last minute or so now, maybe more than that. He's just trying to find some kind of entry, but it's all for naught. The nades go to waste. Joystick just clips his head right off. Some presence in the site, but their fuse are down on the ground. They don't have the right to initiate. Joystick finds another pick against M-King, and now it's all on Navi's left alone here. A good start, but not enough as Dan follows it up with a trade, and Empire shut down their third round.
Underneath, and Dan's more than likely going to be dead quite soon. Quick shots as he actually meets two people. Does quite a bit of damage, but he will kill Bullet in the process. Seeing this out is going to get aggressive. Is Dan going to read it out? A quick flick, and M-King's actually going to butcher the shot, and Dan, oh my goodness, BX goes down as well. Navi's to follow. We thought MIBR had their number, but apparently not. As Cyber's the only remaining member, he will clean up Shepard, but still a long road to go. Dan has the Scorpion. The long-distance gunfights are not going to work out too well for him. He's up against the F2, but it doesn't matter. Dan with a quad on the field. He's rotating towards Grand Stairs. That will be the head he's looking for. Joystick, Navi's with a triple kill now. It's all left up to Shepard. Have all of this site control, and M-King will quickly dispatch him. That's a flawless round for the Brazilians.
It's all on Navi's right there. Beautiful stuff with the clear on the main hallway upstairs. Absolutely just runs through everyone from Empire's.
Not a massive pool, but hey, he does exactly what's needed, and what he needs to do is shoot Bullet in the face, apparently, as Bullet will fall.
Not gonna go onto the ground by Shepard. Should be able to go unhindered as well. Joystick moving forward. He'll go one for one with M-King, as Joystick was able to take out PX. The plant, however, ends up going down to the ground. M-King, the only one left.
MIBR be able to really get out of these situations just yet at Raleigh, as Karzeka will end the round, but to par, or excuse me, up on board now in order to use his explosive to try and prevent plant. Dan, though, has other ideas. Oh my goodness gracious, that's three kills. Now he's trying to hold down the cross as well. Some way, get a plant off Team Empire. What in God's name is that?
On the second floor, so they look to deal with that first. Navi's will take a duel towards Stox. You peek, Dan, what did I just say? Dan, they want to restrict MIBR to the best. Joystick with a swipe of the century. There's nothing they can do. It's out of their hands.
This is what I'm talking about with the level of play that Team Empire brings to the table. They notate that someone is upstairs and you had the right idea, but Team Empire has other ideas. They will be rotating up front. It's Dan with a triple kill again. This man is literally want that in close range. Instead, it's going to be Karzeka to spell disaster for that. And it's Empire winning map number one.
Not as powerful here on the land build.
But Empire will be rotating downstairs now, and Navi's actually with a nitro cell. Oh, he's going to throw it over the wall. That is actually a very, very difficult thing to pull off. It's all of a sudden a 2v2, but Shepard's been down. It's all up to Karzeka. He will be shut down, though, from Mud Tunnel and MIBR. Once again, starting the map off right, but they still have a long way to go here on Clubhouse.
Same exact repeat in the last round at this point. Scyther finds that one haphazard pickup. He's going to be able to get a second here, too. Scyther keeping Empire alive under these circumstances here. They still have one more player sitting on the other side just by the stairs, who they're not going to notice. Navi's again with another double here. He's
very opportune location in order to try and battle things back. Shepard now rocking a hard place and will not win the fight out against Cyber.
So he's going to keep consistent on a little bit of an aggressive run out, and it works! Another opening kill from Navi's. That's three rounds in a row now.
Dan, though, going to challenge back in, and Shepard actually wins out the fight as well as Dan. That's a triple kill for him once again, and that's going to be Jaeger to fall next, and Joystick with a exclamation mark.
Leap in, the biggest player here from IBR so far in the match. Joystick, though, a nice reaction to find PX trying to make a move on him, and that puts Team Empire back in control even further now as Joystick finds the second against Navi's, bringing it into a 4v2.
Bullet, not very much health either, and he has to try and prevent this plant. This is his only saving grace, and it's not going to work out. It's Karzeka once again.
Navi's, though, tried to get aggressive again over towards Blue. What is this?
What?
A two-man push, and Joystick's holding it back. That's his second kill. Number three in the cards as well.
What?
He doesn't see Cyber, though. He's not going to explode. Cyber, look to your other side, my man. Oh, finally. Okay, Cyber at least gets the kill on Joystick.
Death quite soon. Dan with the gunfight here. He's playing down behind the box as it would be Scyther to put a bullet in him. Play out his life as well as that reinforcement is there. Someone's actually motioning in, and Navi's is going to get completely obliterated. No one was even watching. The wall wasn't even open yet. CCTV room, but they do still have to worry about the dock up here. Karzeka with two to seal the deal on this round. Cyber and M-King have to try and pick something up here, especially if somebody's not looking high. M-King will, though, and Karzeka will eat the dirt as it's all remaining down the last three remaining members. But Shepard, he opts for the better route, but Dan's on a prone angle here, and Dan's actually going to get removed from the game. Oh, following it up, though, will be Shepard and Empire once again on the tick down. PX and M-King need to try and get this diffuser down, but it's going to be all for naught as PX has now picked up the diffuser as they try and motion through and find any kill with this pistol. He'll take down Shepard. He has to get the diffuse now, but he gets aggressive inside of Blue as well. Scyther to shut him down. No more diffuser, and Scyther once again as Team Empire reaches map and match point. Shepard, but they now know he's inside of the bathroom. He will be able to transition once again. Scyther's going to take quite a bit of damage. He'll actually die out now, but the diffuser's already been down. Another shotgun shot from Shepard is, oh my goodness gracious, he's putting everybody in the dirt. He does it once again. Another shot, but that bullet's going to make him fall. Has to get the diffuser down, but no time. Team Empire 2-0 MIBR as the rest of Brazil will go home with heavy heads.